Hello everyone, this is Sobhi Aruj here and you're watching the Ancient Times. Karnataka has reported the biggest single day spike of 21,794 COVID-19 cases and 149 deaths. In the view of possible shortage of oxygen in the state, JSW has agreed to supply 400 metric tons of liquefied oxygen per day to Karnataka to treat COVID-19 patients. Cracking the whip against aging state-owned transport employees who are on strike for past 14 days over wage-related issues, as many as 112 employees have been arrested for damaging buses and 55 under the Karnataka Essential Services Management Act. GAIL Gas Limited has proposed to set up the compressed biogas plant in North Karnataka to utilize segregated organic wet waste. GAIL is in talks with Bruhat Bangalore Mahanagarpalika to set up the plant. Bengaluru on 9:30 a.m. on Wednesday has only 6 ICU beds and 3 ICU ventilator beds unoccupied across all hospitals and medical colleges in the city. With COVID-19 cases and related fatalities rising in Karnataka, the state government has asked district authorities to earmark land near urban areas for cremation of bodies. The Karnatakan government on Wednesday began operating a war room in Bengaluru to look up into the supply of medical oxygen and Ramdeswar at hospitals in Bengaluru. Thanks for watching. For latest information and more updates, subscribe to our channel, The Ancient Times.